At the Maluchef, he's lived a man in the neighborhood of Ivy. He had a lovely daughter fair, and they called her upon Annie. Her hair was fair, and her eyes were blue, her cheeks as red as roses, her countenance was fair to view, and they called her upon Annie. Our bloom was like the spring and the flower, that he was the rosy morning, our innocence and graceful mien, our beauteous face adorning. Lord, if Ivy had a trumpeter, whose name was Andralami, and he had the head for to gain the hair, oh, the motor is on me. Lord, if Ivy he rode by the door, where lived Tifty's Annie, and his trumpeter rode him before, even the same Andralami. Her mother cried her to the door, saying, come here to me, my Annie. Dare you see a prettier man than the trumpeter of Ivy? Oh, Nathan, she said, but sigh and say, alas for bonnie Annie, for she daris nae that her hair it was won by the trumpeter of Ivy. Knew at night when all went to their bed, all slept soon, but Annie, love so pressed her tender breast, and love will waste her body. For love comes in at my bedside, and love will lie beyond me. Love so press my tender breast, and love will waste my body. Knew the first time me and my love met, it was in the woods of Ivy. For he called me mistress, I said no, I was Tifty's bonny Annie. My love, I go to Edinburgh too, and for a while, man, leave thee. Oh, but I'm betid before ye come back in the green carriage. New her feather struck a wondrous soul, and also did her mother, and her sisters all so took their score. but woe betide
her
brother struck a wondrous sword.
We
crew strokes and many, and he broke her back over the temple stain. Aye, the temple stain. Oh, mother dear, please make my bed and lay my face beside thee, for I will lie and I will die for my dear
Nu when I'm that I him, feeding but I came.